22nd Maintenance Squadron Airmen got the chance to step back in time on McConnell Air Force Base as the Wheel and Tire Shop Airmen changed the front landing gear tires of a B-29 Superfortress, an airframe that hasn't been part of the 22nd's mission since the early 50s. But as this particular plane, affectionately known as Doc, is restored, it will become the second of just two B-29s still capable of flight.